We are Team Meon. Our members are...
Galaxy is comprised of billions of stars, gas and dust. Even though many have heard of it, but only a few can fully visualize and conceptualize it. Learning about our universe that we live in is certainly necessary, as it allows us to get a grasp about our past as well as the future. Even if there are a lot of resources to learn and visualize them, but the lack of an interactable interface to visualize and simulate galaxies can lead to misconceptions. Nothing can be more fun than exploring the galaxies, the stars and planets in an augmented reality space. Therefore, by using our simulation as well as an interactable interface, it can be a joyful opportunity to learn and simulate while enjoying the world of our at the same time. Surely, there can be no better way to experience our universe than having it right on your table. Hence, we are going to make an app that will use NASA's data to simulate our Milky Way galaxy, containing all the significant stars and planets within it. The user will be able to interact with the stars and the planets to know about them in detail. For a better experience, the simulation will be in augmented reality space. This app can not only be beneficial for learning but also for scientific research, as it can simulate galaxies based on NASA's up-to-date data.
Our image target for NASA's Galaxy Simulators R will be a QR code. The app will have an inbuilt cam scanner that will scan for the QR.
Once the proper image target is found, using Unity and the Vuforia SDK, we will implement a 3D model of the galaxy on the augmented space above the image target.
There will also be a quiz option in the app to encourage the users to learn more about the R universe.
The changes. This app will change the ideas about what's beyond the sky worldwide.
The app will also encourage the future generations in space exploration.
In the future, the app will not only be limited for learning purposes. It will be possible to simulate and implement real-time interpretation of stars and planets in the app, which may lead to being a very crucial factor to conduct scientific researches and discoveries.